there is no greater love than to lay down one's life for others. Today we give thanks and remember all those in our military throughout our nation's history who have given their lives in service for their fellow citizens and for those of us who came after.
Remember the last moments for devotion and give thanks.
As we remember their sacrifice, especially that of Roger, Bobby, Gerard, John, and David, keep us mindful of those who bear the burden and pain of their loss.
Send them your spirit of comfort and peace, O God.
We remember and give thanks for the service of those who return from war with wounds of body, mind, or spirit too painful to bear and who died to suicide.
Embrace them in your loving arms and grant their loved ones your peace, O God.
As we commend all who have died in service to our nation to your eternal care, O God, we ask you to lead us in the paths of peacemaking among nations. Cleanse hearts and minds from envy, greed, ill will, fear, harsh misunderstanding, and desire for revenge.
Make us quick to welcome measures of cooperation so that the bonds forged among nations will be too strong to be torn by the forces of war. Grant us peace, O God, through the one who is our peace, Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen. I invite you to stand as you are able. The blessing of the living God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit surround and sustain you, keep you from harm, and fill you with courage.
Amen.
Our sending song is Eat in Eat.
Thank you.
God.
Hallelujah.